What's up, guys? Chris here. Let's go check out what Goodwill has. This used to be strictly a charity store. Now it's a glorified retailer. It encourages collectors to come by and see what they got. So that's what we're doing. I always like to check the shelves. Look what I found. Cool. With a guitar. And we have a Tyco for 99 cents. And look what I found. Alright. Nice AMG. Oh man. Digger. A red Jets hat. Interesting. Tons of furniture. Check this out. The sweet seat. Those were expensive once upon a time. Not my style, but somebody's style. $14.99. Man, I wish these came in my size. Look at these guys. What a great concept. Car shoes. Brand new. Never worn. It pays to keep looking. Check that out. No colors, but cool. Not a bad place to get a bike if you're into fixing up bikes. And it pays to look everywhere in the store. Look at this, guys. 10 bucks. A case full of cars. Who knows what's in here? I like to surprise myself. Well, wait till we get home. Not a bad racetrack for $2.99. Mater. Star Wars pajamas. This looks like it might be fun. 30 bucks though. I'll leave that for somebody who wants to experiment. Wow, that is a big RC. Hummer. Spinners. Look at the sound system in the back. That thing is crazy. Hummer truck. Too bad it's empty. What? Man, I always wanted a pool table. Not sure what these are. Seems like some sort of format to put music on. Josh just found remote control wired VRO. Pretty cool. Look what Manny found. You guys are wondering where you can get this. You might be able to get it at your local Goodwill like I just did. Look at that. That's awesome. Grab it, man. And look at the price. Yep.